Honda brought back the CB name with the CB1100 in 2010 as the visual and spiritual successor to the incredibly popular 1970s CB750. Despite getting a refresh in 2014, which added a much-needed sixth gear and new gauge cluster, Honda's foray into the retro standard never really took off. Having spent some time on one, I can tell you it was very Honda, read, boring. Well, Honda is looking to change all of that with the new 2017 Honda CB1100 RS, which it added to the lineup alongside a refresh to the base model CB1100X. And, this time, it looks like they've nailed it, at least in the looks department. To kick the thing off, the CB1100 RS gets a new, curvy repressed aluminum tank with fancy paint. All of the lighting, including the signals, has been swapped out for LED units.